A few later.
But how's the money? Is your check? Is your bank okay?
yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Only after the tournament.
Yeah.
After the tournament, maybe you should buy better internet because this actually sucks now.
Match stack doesn't really matter, honestly.
Another bit of a actually, it's for now it's like a pocket money.
Oh boy, it's gonna be exciting.
Double Getty Blob. Yes, it's OP. Try it out. You're gonna thank me.
Actually, this is a good percentage, right? Remember, guys. Underdogs win.
Okay, Santo is not in game, so I think Andy is debating us.
I think
Andy won. So I'm going to edit it like that it's going to be at the end of the video that we're telling that he won. And he's going to think that he debated us, and then we're going to drop this at him.
Imagine if he loses 3-0.
Look, Andy is playing with nothing.
Yeah, just watch it.
Andy
is using his brain to move the cards.
Santo is already scared. Look, he moves from left to right. Uh-oh. Wincon for Santu.
Looks like second Witcher Tales, second Thronebreaker Hero or something.
No, it's just an old trailer. Lol. Step away while you can. Oh, it's Journey. It's Journey.
Oh no.
It happened to Colemoens 2 and he lost 3-1. So yeah. I guess Andy will lose.
What if he like loses another 2 with disconnect?
We need to make a not like this emote in our channel.
Yeah.
Or like
Andy telekinesis.
Okay.
Maybe the brain power was too high and made an interference with the internet connection.
Yeah, CDPR servers just got overheated.
Yeah.
It's all about Benny Ray. He wanted to play ladder.
Yeah, I'm like seriously concerned he's gonna just get disconnected again. Like the comms not moving.
Probably
again.
The caster will ask him, how do you even play without hands?
He asked Andy about the score, and I mean, I won't spoil anything, but it's going to be really, really surprising. And no, then... but something wild is going to happen. That's what I can tell you.
It's good. Wait.
Okay, I think Santo got 2 DCs and easy win. And Andy should win this.
Yeah. Oh, Santo! Bye, bye, Santo. Wait, it was Andy. Disconnect. It's more the fault of the connection
issue. It is terrible to see. What?
But there are. Yeah, it was Andy.
It was Andy.
He arguments that they told the players in odd ones, but what does it actually change?
Yeah, like you're not gonna buy a PC to stream. Finish
him. Yeah, I've been recording everything, even Polish stuff.
Okay.
Unplugged. Wait, did you?
Yeah, I did. No. Guys?
Yeah?
How do you like my new profile pic?
Like, guys, I'm fucking dumb. Alright. Jesus. I thought it's... Discord thing you have, like,
Legacy.
Huh? Hey, get away from her.
No! What did you say?
Legacy.
Means family. Family means
nobody gets left behind.
Or forgotten. Yeah.
You are rich, you are poor, or you are a Gwent player?